Hey everyone, it's Ian K back again with another one for you, Cheaters Camp style. Headed into Jack in the Box after hours to check out their all-new Sauced and Loaded Fries. That's right, and they've actually got three varieties available, and we're going in on the chorizo version tonight. So you guys ready to peep this out with me? Let's hit it. All right, I am so ready for some loaded fry action after hours. Yeah, peep this out. Can I go for one of those new sauced and loaded fries, the one with chorizo, and that's it? Great, thanks. You know, as good as the chipotle chicken and the carne asada versions look, I've never had chorizo here at Jack in the Box, so my interest is definitely piqued. Good, how you doing? All right. Awesome. Have you tried any of these yet? They look like they're like the perfect after hours type of snack.
The only one I tried is the chicken one.
Okay.
I don't like it because I guess it doesn't go with the fries. Okay. I love the avocado and the chicken. It's pretty good.
Yeah, yeah. You can't beat like cheddar cheese sauce and guac, you know? I mean.
Yeah, but with the fries, I don't know.
We'll see. We'll see.
Here you go, sir.
Thanks, man. Have a good night. Appreciate it. All right, guys. Let's peep this out up close first to check out that presentation.
Introducing Jack's new $3 sauced and loaded fries.
It's sauced up and loaded fries done Jack's way. Check out the chorizo version, guys. Right off the bat, a lot of guacamole on the very top of this. And if you look very closely, you'll see bits of chorizo mixed throughout. Basically spicy pork sausage and a pretty decent amount of cheese sauce, it looks like, there as well. This is all on top of some salty hot fries, minutes old, and this container definitely feels pretty warm. Hey, and speaking of that container, I'm definitely digging the packaging this comes in. I really like the way this is packed up to the very top, I might add. This is actually a nice quantity, but I'm really digging the whole Chinese food takeout box to go with the locking paper sleeve here. It's a pretty nice touch, and like I said, guys, they really do pack it to the very top here. Let's give this a go and see. Wow, lots of chorizo and guacamole and cheddar cheese sauce all ready, guys. Ridiculous. Let's give it a go. The chorizo sauced up and loaded fries here at Jack in the Box. A mildly yet rich flavor from that chorizo right away, and the smooth creaminess of the guacamole, and a semi-salty cheddar cheese sauce along with the saltiness of the fries themselves. Pretty decadent, guys, and loaded to the top with all the good stuff already. I'm gonna keep going with this, and we'll go for that close-up. Wow. The fries are nice and crunchy considering this is just minutes old, and there's no shortage of the cheese sauce on this one. That's where most of the flavor is coming from. I'm definitely tasting the guacamole, but it's that cheese sauce that's really doing it up, and then I'm getting some light spice from that chorizo in the back, which is also a plentiful amount. Pretty decent. Okay, this is my first time having chorizo here at Jack in the Box, and I was really hoping it wasn't gonna be greasy, and thankfully it's not. Like I said, all the flavor is primarily coming from the cheese sauce and the fries, so obviously that's gonna be tasty anyway. But not bad, guys, really not bad. Yeah, this is pretty tasty late night eating, guys, and these fries are available around the clock, and you're definitely gonna wanna give this a shot if you're fans of cheddar cheese sauce, if you're fans of crunchy fries naturally. It really is a tasty thing. And like I said, no shortage of the cheese sauce that's on this. It's like they took a large spoon and dumped, like literally it feels like three or four spoonfuls, large spoonfuls of cheddar cheese sauce on this. Really dynamite. For my first time having chorizo here at Jack in the Box, this is really pretty tasty. That chopped up spicy pork sausage has a nice flavor to it. Like I said, a little bit of sizzle in the background, and there is plenty of it mixed throughout the guacamole, along with the plentiful cheddar cheese sauce on these fries. Really, really tasty combo, and I'm glad I got this one. And for $3, that is not bad at all.
So tonight, kick the party in your mouth up a notch with Jack's new $3 sauced and loaded fries, only at Jack in the Box.
So cool packaging aside, I think these $3 sauced and loaded fries are gonna fit the bill pretty nicely, especially if you're down for a late night snack, guys. And depending upon your protein preference, whether it's a chipotle chicken or the carne asada, or definitely this chorizo, you've got yourself covered pretty nicely here. It's a nice array of choices, and at least with the version that I got right now, it absolutely delivers. So I'm gonna have to give this one a pretty rock solid 8.5 out of 10, strictly based on the fact that the flavor delivers on this one, especially with that cheese sauce and the guacamole mix, guys. It's a very nice combo, and even though most of the flavor does come from that cheddar cheese sauce and the fries, the light spiciness from that chorizo is pretty rock solid. You really can't go wrong with this, especially, like I said, if you're craving a late night snack. This should definitely fit that bill.
Jack's taking his fries to the next level for late night.
And with that, this is Ian K closing out another episode of Peep This Out, coming at you after hours from Jack in the Box, Cheaters Cam style. And like I always say, I've got brand new content every single week here on my channel, so while you stay tuned for that next review coming real soon, in the meantime, stay frosty. Very cool packaging, Jack, very cool packaging. But if you really wanted to take this to the next level, maybe you could have thrown like a fortune cookie or any type of cookie into the bag. I think that would have been a nice touch. All right, guys, until next time, I'll talk to you soon.
Yeah.